Good morning, class. Welcome once again to our online teaching. Today we'll be looking at adverbial clause. If you cast your mind back to how we started, we began with noun clause. From there we went into adjectival clause, and today we'll be looking at adverbial clause. By the end of today's lesson, we should be able to achieve this. We should be able to define and define the clauses and sentences, and be able to show the place that the adverbs appear in different passages of sentences and their functions. Okay, so what is an adverbial clause? An adverbial clause is one that modifies the verb, an adjective, and as well as the fellow adverb. Like all other clauses, you should have a subject and a verb. Basically, a subject and a verb should make it a clause. If you don't have a subject and a verb, it is not a clause. Verb most importantly. And then, moving from there, we go into the types of adverbial clauses. We have same as we have the types of single adverb. We have place, we have time, we have manner, we have purpose, reason, condition, and concession. Alright? So we'll begin with place. So place is introduced by where, basically where and wherever. Examples, we have Ali lives wherever he chooses. Ali lives wherever he chooses. Wherever he chooses modifies the verb lives. BC visited where the storm destroyed. Where the storm destroyed, where is introducing this clause or modifying visited or where BC visited. We'll be looking at time. Introduced by when, whenever, why, after, before, and so on. Example is, mommy has not been herself since Amaka left the house. Since Amaka left the house. This part of the sentence, which is the adverbial clause region, is introduced by since, or modifying this verb, has not been herself since Amaka left the house. We arrive after the chairman's opening remark. This is the adverbial clause modifying when the arrival was made, okay? Modifying arrived. The third one is, informal will only speak when she's asked to do so. When she's asked to do so, it's pointing out time. When she's asked to do so, it's modifying those parts of the sentence, which is informal will only speak. So she will only speak when she is asked to do so. The next one is manner, introduced by as, how, as if, etc. Dance as you've been shown, as you've been shown. Okay, what is this? Modifying dance. How do you dance? As you've been shown. He acts as if he owns the place. How does he act? As if he owns the place. Remember that the adverb of manner answers the question how. Place answers where, and time answers when. Remember, these are the basic things you know in your junior school. Then we have purpose, which is introduced. Okay, the last one is, they prayed how they were taught. How did they pray? How they were taught. Purpose, introduced by that, none of that, so that, less, and so on. He took a shortcut in order to save time. Okay, the purpose for taking the shortcut is in order to save time. We listen attentively lest we make a mistake. Because the purpose for listening attentively is so that we do not make a mistake. Jerry came so as to show solidarity. The purpose for coming is to show solidarity. And the slight difference between purpose and reason. Purpose is what motivates your action. And reason is what happens as a result of your action. Okay, just know that. Then we'll have reason, introduced by because, since, as, on the ground, that, etc. She passed with flying colors because she studied her. Just like I said here, the reason for passing is this, studying her. So this part is modified by this. The reason for passing is studying her. We could not go out seeing it was really casting dog. Keep this part modifying this part. Condition, introduced by if, unless, whether, in case, etc. You can have it if you want it. The condition for having it is if you want it. So that means if you do not want it, then you can't have it. Then bring it here in case you find it. The condition for bringing it here is find it. Okay? So that is it. A better clause of condition. In case you find it, I will give you the money provided you behave well. So that means if you do not behave well, you can't have the money. Condition introduced by provided that. Okay, provided that, provided, still the same thing. Concession introduced by though, although, even though, even if, etc. The meeting is withheld even if the chairman is not present. This is what happens away from the normal. So that is concession. Even if the chairman is not here, that means the normal thing is for the chairman to be here before the meeting will be held. So even if he's not around, we'll still have the meeting. It's all, this even if, concession. Always note the key word that introduces the clauses. Although she looks fragile, she is quite strong. Although, it's the one word for concession. And then this goes with it, because it's a clause. So although she looks fragile, the normal thing is for her to look strong and act strong. But in this case, she looks fragile, but she still acts strong, so it's concession. I made it even though I was discouraged. So the normal result was for you not to make it. But in this case, you made it mean outside whatever was the expectation. So for your assignment, you're going to be doing this for each type. Give one sentence in sample. Remember to look at the key words, the key introductory words, which are which could be where, wherever, for place, okay, when, whenever, for time, as if, how, for manner, purpose, that, and all that, okay, you know these things. They should be the one to introduce. And apart from knowing the introduction word, you should also make sure that whatever comes after the introduction should have a verb, should have a main verb. If it doesn't have a main verb, then it's a phrase, okay? So, I hope I've been able to make an impact today. I hope you've been able to add an extra knowledge to what you used to know before. Thank you so much for paying attention. Remember, continue reading your books. The exam will come, and I hope it doesn't get you like a thief in the night. God bless you.